In this question, it is given that wavelength of a wave